We're in Lamar, Colorado. Looks like a farming community. Alright, this is the bus we're riding right here. This big old coach bus. It's pretty cool. It's only two of us, me and the younger guy. That kid about 20 something. Said he's going to LA. Right? It's a little breeze out here, you can see the flags flying. It's nice and warm, it's about 60 something degrees. That's right? Pretty sunny. Right? Truck stop. That's basically all it is, right? I feel a little better about myself today than I have in the last few days, right? Things seem to be working themselves out between me and Margaret. Stop that, right? We love each other. Those of you that have been watching our channel for a while know this. You know what we're about, right? So this is where we are. This is what we have to do, and we're gonna have to do it, right? She's gonna get a disability, things are gonna change. Yes, they are. So just hang in there. When I get back home, I'm gonna go back to doing what it is I do, cooking and fixing little motors and stuff, right? Make some videos with my mom. If I can get her to, she's 85 years old now, right? So, and we'll do some videos in Winslow. Show you guys the sights of Winslow, right? Everybody knows about Winslow, everybody's heard about Winslow. Remember standing on the corner in Winslow, Arizona, such a fine sight to see. Everybody knows that song. But nobody knows anything about our town. I'm gonna spend some time showing you where I grew up, what I did, right? And some other stuff. Yes, I am. Not gonna let it get me down. Not gonna let it hold me down. Not gonna let it break me down. Right? Here I am. Thank you. Really a cool bus. It's got overhead lights, speaker thing, you know. Something I noticed, this is something I think is really cool. There's this little thing right here with a little trash bag. Right? It's got power plugs, seat belts. Seats are pretty nice, pretty smooth. You know what I'm saying? Looks like real noggin hide or something. Nah, I think it's leather. Right? Pretty good sized bus. It's got overhead racks, emergency doors, you know. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Air conditioned, smooth, rides along real smooth and nice. Right? I never made it, but it's probably, you know, $200,000 to $300,000 vehicle. Right? Thank you.